one of the things that's best about design thinking is reminding yourself to pay really close attention to what users or customers actually need. So that's always going to be critical, and taking that inspiration from them and adding your own intuition, right?